bike. Morning, everybody. So, of course, the day I decide to go and fly drones at the park, they got a big festival going on, Festival of Katy Ann. Which, you know, that's pretty cool. But there's a good chunk of the park that they're not using. So hopefully I should be okay to get some good drone flights today. I got about 25 minutes worth of batteries with me. So we'll see what happens. All right, so here's my setup. Got some cheap goggles I got off of Amazon, FlySky transmitter. Got a Recon 35 running off of some 18650s, and got a Mobula 6 running off of those little LiPo cells that it came with. It's like, I know all this gear has been pretty cheap, but it works well. Well, the glorious Recon 35 is no more. Had a bit of a tumble. So, broke frame. I'll order another one. Which is unfortunate, but expected whenever you crash into a tree and then lose control and it plummets straight to the ground. Good thing I brought a second drone. All right, well, I got some good flights. with the Recon 35 and then a bad crash. So I've ordered two more frames for reasons related to the crash. So I'm going to relocate to a slightly different area because this area seems to be filling up with people for the music festival, which that's pretty cool. Probably some Zydeco stuff. New location, not even 200 yards from the old location. It's right by one of the halls for, I think this is Fletcher Hall. It's been a while since I've been at this college. Yeah, nice little park area and a bench. We'll go get set up.
Yeah.
All right, well, the music festival is kicking off, and I'm out of battery for my drone, so time to call it quits. Had a good bunch of flights, though I did kind of break the Recon 35. This is why you have multiple drones. And thanks to the magic of PayPal and smartphones, I was able to order replacement parts already. So that'll do it for today, I guess. Thanks for watching.